Hello, I want to welcome you to week number 5 of the Facilitating Online Learning course. It is going to be a very special week, not because it is the last one, but because we are going to be focused on how to solve problems, how to get rid of roadblocks that may get us out of track. In this week, the discussion is going to be very, very interesting. The reading is very short, but the reflection is going to be very deep. We are going to learn from our own experience. We are going to look forward and see how we can do when we have similar problems, and what have we learned through direct experience or through reflection that we can use in our own teaching. I invite you to read carefully lessons learned by other people during week number 4, to enjoy reading chapter 8 from the Facilitating Online Learning course, to choose where ask a colleague or social dialogue to post your genuine dialogue posting, and to share with us your lessons, both in the blog, the lesson learned from week 5, but also using the SurveyMonkey tool. I will appreciate your collaboration in doing this with complete openness. We are very interested in improving this course and in helping you really benefit from it. Welcome again and enjoy this weekend.